And Danielle just walked in front of him.
The mirror.